The meat rush. The meat rush. That's what it's all about. The best clan? I don't know. Usually it is Stag, I would say, but been played in a while and it isn't in the strongest state, but we are mirroring right here. Chances get a little better. I think I need to go that side. I'm not sure though. There we go. This is also free tile. There's nothing over here. The map must extend to the lower side of me. I'm in the worst position to see map. See the mid. This is good. This is good. Nah. Definitely not. Not in a 1v1. In a team game, it's always an option. I also did it in a 1v1. But I think that we're a bear mirror, and we were right in front of each other. And I just went YOLO rush. Okay, I have no clue. No clue. Can't see anything. Should be it, to be honest. To be honest, that shouldn't be it. Definitely isn't it. Oh my god, it were there. Yeah, I lost it. I could work quicker with that tile. If I just would have picked the right one, I think I would have done it. I'm pretty sure he's gonna steal it. Steal it. He's just quicker than me. Didn't took it yet, so okay. Can you imagine him going for the wrong one there? It's looking good. Okay. Don't know what happened there, but gonna take it. He were there. Scouts were there. They ran into the tile right here. That's what I checked right away. That's why I'm kind of surprised. Nah, don't. You don't. You can totally play against DLC clans and you just can't pick them yourself. Yes. We'll see. I guess so. Yeah, I need to be kind of aggressive. kind of aggressive. Four wolves over there. That's not great. It's really not great. I'm just gonna sacrifice a lot of villagers at the start, I think. This is Draugr already, it's nice. At least it's balanced. He's gonna have the same problems. My worries are all gonna die now. But I can't get a few through. 20 is also storage. Yeah, I play on Steam. I don't have a lot of food sources now. So, don't have a lot of wills. Don't have stone. I have no chance to reach 120, do I? I think I have. Yeah, it's doable. I'll even do it if I just keep those wills where they are. Do your lost stuff. Also need that. Now the lore is gonna be a little bit behind. But I can starve for a little minute. That's okay. Not enough gold to build an altar there. It's gonna take a little minute. Oh, it's 160. Uh-oh. Yeah. Forgot about that. Don't think it's gonna be enough. But I'm not sure if he cleared out all the wolves around him, so he might have built a tower or is getting annoyed by wolves a lot more than I will be. Go back. Am I gonna go docks? I need lore. I might. I'm gonna starve too long, do I? I'm sure I will. I think one is gonna get sick. This pulls me out of the lore menu. Uh-oh. I need gold, more lore, and wood. Bunches of wood. I'm good on gold. I'm good on gold. I just need a bunch of wood. What that then? What about the ruin? It's alarmingly low. Alarmingly low on fame. I'm gonna delay the altar a little bit. I wanna be safe. Even though I have 3 food sources, but only 2 of them are pretty safe. The other one is quite dicey. Need a bit more fear and stuff. I don't see scouts. This is good for the start. Getting wrecked by scouts is a good thing. That's it. Then I'll slowly go towards building my altar. Well, I think I want to upgrade my woodcutters first. Solo would also be really nice, but would cut us even better right now, I think. Well, he's going up in fame slowly, and I didn't see scouts yet, so I don't think it's a full YOLO. We going? The altar should go up definitely before the winter, but it's like around the month. I think I should like not get it up in August, but build it in August. Also gonna be coming on time. I guess I will actually go for the fish first. There's my second stone on it. $350 when I built the altar. Then I guess I go towards a few feasts. If he's rushing, the attack should come in right now, but it doesn't feel like it does. Building. Can build another safe dog over here. Not now, of course. Builds an altar, what completely chills me down now. I think we're in a better spot than him though. Anything else than anymore. Anything I need are feasts. Already a little bit too late with that. Because I wanted to do two before winter, and now I'm just able to do one. Then I should also be able to go for the other tile here. 200. Now we are getting some food. He will reach 400 soon too though. We need 600! And the feast hold on for a little longer. Pretty soon as Hyla comes down. Keep it rolling here. Ah. Not yet, not yet. The iron. Shouldn't be a problem. A little bit more wood would have been nice now. I think I'm upgrading before I get my formal iron. Creative. Some red skulls, why not? For camps or two skulls. No builds right now. I'm just gonna wait for them. See them arriving. Thank you. Oh. Oh, come on. Good, hit us. I seem to be further than him still. At least in fame. Just get the food. Just let me get the food. I got a feast. Also slowly building up a little bit of gold. I think he's ahead of me in that there. He also upgraded a lot, so he seems to be super for something similar. And 250 for the next tile. What up, son? Hurts me. Hello, hello. Oi, oi. Sorry for the late reaction. Hey! Not hitting anything. There left quite a bit. Holy moly. Definitely catching up. Y'all already, is he? Okay. It still means I'm an inch ahead. Upgrade the save one, even though there's no one in there right now. What is that? Psych, I don't really think it's gonna be that hard. Oh. What up, Diablo? Thanks a lot for the subscription, man. Much appreciated. Hello, hello. 26 months, man. What up? Hope you're having a nice one, man. Just in a nice stack duel here. Seem to be slightly ahead. Doesn't mean a lot there. Let's do another one. Do it. Those guys are gonna be done soon. I'm gonna have loads of food. And I'm not really gonna starve all too hard for loot desert, right? Got 3 silos, I got an altar and 600 fame. It should be fine. What up, Hizzy? So he didn't scout me yet. Ahoy. 23 wills, I have too much resources for the blizzard, I guess, but since it's an early one, I think I'm okay. I'd still be able to upgrade the... Oh. No, it's an early blizzard. The last stone might take a little minute, but then afterwards. Let's straight go for scouts and scout them out. I can already start, to be honest. Way too much resources. That also means to send more people there. Tower up a bit. I can't build the war camp. The blizzard is going to be over now. 2 months. The only thing I really still need is more gold. Ahoy. Might be wrong with that, but I don't think there's gonna be another winter. Doc Stag, what? Helps with the lore quite a bit. I need already. Three levels coming for me. I will have camps. Yeah. Go for the shores, man. That's really needed anymore. That's 18, I think that's realistic. Let's get mad food. Also good bite some camps. Mm-hmm. can even go up to 800. Just do that. Let's force him to attack me. Where's the scout? Oh, he came back. What up, Spooky Jack? Quite good, quite good. I'm doing fine, I would say. Now I need more wood. I guess we just go completely off wood. Need to wait for fame now. I'm building an empire. Everything is mine. Doing good. That is basically what I'm planning since 5 minutes. Why would I scout out those tiles then otherwise? And went colonization. Nah, I don't need to right now. I don't need wood anymore. But attacking my main food source is a little bit of a dicey situation. Everything I need is right in front of me. I still get plus 15 from my farmers. It's okay. How do you get the most respect in Northgard? Oh, I need an area. Yikes. Okay, I miscalculated that slightly. Just slightly. Oh. Okay. Just need to get his eyes off my territory. Should be it. Oh no, why did... No! 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 This Draugr loses me the game, man! Unbelievable, dude! No! For real? For real, man? I'm gonna lose to the game because of this stupid Draugr. Are you for real, man? What is this timing? Yeah, GG. What the hell, man? High difficulty is great, man. Man, should have so many Draugr attacks. That totally is balanced. Ah, dude! I hate duels so much. I'm still gonna win it. Too much pressure for me, man. Gold-wise, we were actually pretty much on the same path. We were doing fine, oh fine. I guess not the worst decision to go with the same one. And I'm pretty lucky that he didn't spread up his warriors, because any spread of warriors would have completely killed me. Like, he didn't think about that I just need to take any tile, and my food economy is probably pretty outrageous, let's say it like that. Dude, this Draugr. Ay, 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 ay. And he didn't even need to attack me. He just needed to sit in the tiles right next of my tiles. Or just like that. We can also just send one warrior in there and I cannot take any other tiles. So if he just would have spread his army a little bit to take all of my tiles away from me rather than trying to go for the throat, basically killing me, he would have won. Easy win. Yeah, thank God he didn't.